The whole wide world is a hippo named Boo Boo Butt. Boo Boo Butt. And also, the kids I'm reading this book to are the best kids ever in the history of the entire world.